crowd on the bridge. It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess. The bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after...
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
You in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, then. We are just getting our stuff together.
Elsa, leave those plates and gather us to warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Noise.
Better go see what it was. Nothing to report.
Will you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out!
Fuck. You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other bit.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. I think it came from over there. Nothing. I need to calm down. That's not right. I go and see.
How are we gonna move all this stuff? Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit.
Keep it there. Come back
later. He's everywhere like this. At least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get...
Oh, God.
I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard him out the law. Wanna die before he does?
You're right, Anna. I can take this. Get out of here!
Listen!
We need to keep those rats busy.
No!
Oh, no. No.
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Sorry.
What was that noise?
Oh, when will it stop? They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
But why? Why did you do that?
Well,
he was a good boy.
There has to be something I can think about.
Disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off.
You see all these bodies?
Too many rats under there.
That means we are no better than them rats.
Over there.
How's that? That?
Hey, stop! You're going nowhere!
Don't pray for your son. While you're at it, maybe he gets you off.
We're all going to hell.
Another one's fallen enough. There'll be a right feast under there.
Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him.
Again, aren't you? So there's nothing here. All right.
Got me angry.
What are you doing here?
Finally!
Where are you then, eh? Must have gone off. No point wearing myself out.
Thank you.
of my... Whoa. Don't look. Don't look.
I'm not speaking to my face. I'm not speaking to my face. I'd look. I did hear something over there. Something moved, I think.
First time was already too much. Let's go. Understand. I found something.
What is it?
What?
Forget it.
Mind you get me angry?
Well, you succeed. Told you I'd catch you.
Area clear.
Have a look.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
Hey!
That will teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
They call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? This one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Thank you. get it down there. I could climb on it. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to... A cart. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! Help me!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Dirty little beasts. Whatever you got to say, that's...
Odorous. I could try.
That. They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. Don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still spell something.
Huh? What's all that noise?
Why are they still here? Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Nothing to report. What was that? All right. What the hell is this? What the hell happened?
Murderer! You're not going to get away with this!
Yeah, run away. I've got better things to do. Joke. I'm going to see. Well, look,
damn it! You won't be smug for long! Not getting away this time!
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you!
Huh? What's he doing lying on the ground? Hey, can you hear me?
You proud of yourself, murderer? You'll pay for this, mark my words.
Anyone there? No? All right then.
Messing with me!
you there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
That noise coming fast. Over there.
Nothing. So it continues. I have to go check. Nothing. I must have been mistaken again.
What we do to cowards like you around here. Haven't you had enough? Come on, show yourselves.
Come on, I'll tell them you put up a good fight. I'll find you. Yeah, that's it. Keep hiding. Won't do you no good. Even bothering. There's no one here. Hey!
What's all the racket? So, it was a false alarm. There's something going on again. Let's go have a look.
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here.